don't agree with the moderator nor Reverend Robinson that we want some kind of agreement. We want agreement by which we can live or die. You choose. I have spoken to you a lot of times in hatred and anger, and you have not heard me. Well, you had better hear me today. But you are driving us back and you are making a Samson out of us, and we are going to pull down the pillar. And then you think we have no right to ask for something? Is it too much to ask you to grant us human dignity? Should we be put down and shot to death for this request? If so, you can aim your guns. What the hell do you think we care about dying if you're gonna deny us the right to live? Deny us the right to live. 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 Deny us the right to live.